let's discuss one more time. What is wave? Wave, it is a kind of disturbance which carries an energy from one point to another without transferring the matter. So, how can we define wave? It is a kind of disturbance. It is a kind of disturbance which carries an energy from one point to another
UV rays,
etc. Again, Distance and it is denoted as capital R. The distance between two consecutive combinations is taken as wavelength, that is lambda. The distance between the two consecutive refraction is called as wavelength, that is denoted as lambda. So, the distance between two consecutive combinations gives you wavelength. The distance between two consecutive refraction gives you wavelength. Let us discuss the mechanism of propagation of waves. Mechanism of propagation of waves. There are the two essential properties of a medium to propagation of waves. Two necessary conditions. Potential energy at A is completely converted into the kinetic